Hello and welcome back to Little Blue Dot Art. I'm Sam. Thanks for coming along today and supporting me by watching this video. Well, I hope that you're all enjoying the first days of spring, just as we are here in Thüringen in Germany. Flowers are starting to come out, all the bushes are starting to bud, and I'm definitely feeling the joys of spring. Our garden is starting to get into blossom, and it's definitely something that I wanted to celebrate today. So I invite you to get yourself a cup of tea or whatever it is that you're drinking to sit back, relax and watch me paint. Well, I hope you've enjoyed watching me paint today. The subject matter of flowers with a heavy greenery background is a subject that I do come back to again and again, much like the poppy that I did last year, and I think I did one in the summertime as well of a white flower. It's a theme that I enjoy doing and I do come back to it again and again. I think working with the greenery is something that I still see as a challenge for myself, even though I don't feel as uncomfortable with it now as I did before. So I hope you've enjoyed watching me paint today, and don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you again next week. Now go enjoy those spring days, and I'll see you then. Bye!